With Ava Marie.
Good morning and happy Father's Day. I'd like to give a shout out to my dad. He's back in Colorado, so he can't watch this right now. But I want you to think about your dad today. If you're with him, spend some time with him or give him a call if he's not nearby. But let's take a look at your forecast on this Father's Day. Temperatures are heating up. They have been throughout the entire weekend. Now currently 77 BWI, 81 out at the Inner Harbor. And you can see mostly across the region, we're talking about mid to upper 70s, few low 80s starting to pop up. But still in the western tip of Maryland, temperatures are still in the 60s, so it's taking a little bit longer for temperatures to warm up out towards the higher terrain. And there have been some showers around, definitely more clouds building in as we go throughout the rest of this morning. And most of the showers have been in the far southern tip of the state. In fact, the heaviest were in eastern Virginia, and those kind of fizzled out as they headed into our state. And these are now starting to make their way even across the Chesapeake and into the southern tip of Delaware. So there hasn't been too much going on this morning. That could change as we get into the night. Here's a larger storm system moving across the Ohio Valley with some stronger winds with storms in Kentucky. These are going to be pressing east, and they're likely to arrive as we head into the night. So let's take a look at your forecast. Well, right now, we're just in this area of instability. We've got basically a stationary front over in place. This is allowing the heat and humidity to come in from the south, allowing a chance for thunderstorms to pop up as we go throughout the day. But we're really waiting for multiple waves along this boundary to pop in throughout these next couple of days. Here's that batch moving over Illinois and Indiana. This is all going to be shifting our way through these next couple of days. What we will notice as well, the warm air coming in out of the south. Temperatures will be back in the 90s as we look into next middle work week. But here's the future cast. So here's today around 1 p.m. You notice there's some activity showing up on the future cast off to our west. Most of that stays to our west, then dies out. But then again, into the night, more showers and storms are possible. And this is when it's more likely to at least push into Baltimore City, where there could be some downpours, maybe some thunderstorms, even into the night. And this is basically going to be the pattern for the next couple of days. Let's take a look at your Father's Day forecast. Happy Father's Day to all fathers out there. But just keep in mind, if you have outdoor activities, maybe a barbecue planned, a picnic, there's a chance for scattered storms basically at any time through the afternoon. Those should be dying down into the evening hours. Same case out towards Ocean City. Thunderstorms are possible today. Monday looks sunny, beautiful at 80 degrees, 82 on Tuesday with a chance of isolated storms. Let's look at our extended forecast as temperatures heat up next week. 94 on Wednesday with hot and sizzling sunshine. Late in the week, more showers and storms are possible.